you ever wonder what's under a dock? Let's go find out.